Oh, good. You're here. Because if we're going to stop this little bastard and his idiotically named AI neural network from destroying humanity, we're going to need to act fast.
Like shit up stick.
Yes, exactly.
Now that we know this little bastard is going to unleash hell, he is buying customized missile launchers, tanks, and SUVs. We need to intercept these.
Oh, you, where is that IAA agent?
Kidnapped. Now he's got two of my agents.
Kidnapped?
Yes, the little asshole got himself trapped this morning.
Where do you find these morons?
You're going to have to bring him back for me. Two dead agents, no payday.
How is that our business?
If there are dead agents, it doesn't matter if you save the Earth from communism. Your check won't cash. Not my rules. It's to keep us from killing each other.
Okay. Just where was he grabbed?
Merryweather's got him. They're going to sell him to Avon or to the highest bidder at the port.
Well, why don't we just buy him back instead?
Okay, yeah. But you'll need cash. Maybe I'll put you in touch with our good friends, the FIB. They just had some funding come through.
I hate the FIB! Damn Merryweather!
Avon was debriefing ULP when he was kicking this off. ULP's in custody, but his secret transmitter is still live. He thinks he can steal one of their choppers to escape if we're able to protect him.
Avon has the entire defense infrastructure at his fingertips. We would need a ballistic missile launcher to have half a chance.
And I know where to get one.
Oh. Okay.
Like it is, you need to stop Clifford from getting hardware it requires to kill everybody. Democracy is problem. People have too many ideas in my day. Ideas, bad.
Get to work. I'll be in touch. And expect the worst. He's on to us.
Thank you. place, and you'll be ready to buy yourselves an agent.
Thank you.
see ya. Light's not good, so you might need some goggles. When you're ready to do the agent swap, go collect the cash from planning. Ourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Ragman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Merryweather took 14 with the express intention of selling him to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Well, that's the tech boom asset bubble for you. You know, first it's $1 million apartments and San Fierro shitholes, then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Your bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay 5 million. security cam I can patch into. Okay, okay, I can put the guys on your radar. Okay, now, this is a bit of an experiment, but I think I can triangulate the signatures from the prep photos and bring up a scan of the place. Put the guys on your radar now.
This has been extremely stressful.
Okay, Merryweather are down. We've stopped them from selling the agent.
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go.
Rip you apart!
Look out! Look for their heat signatures!
Not quite yet, but almost. Man, that was intense. You feeling jacked? I'm definitely jacked. Major endorphins. Hey, for a bunch of no-good murdering bank robbers, you sure are good at doing the right thing. We're not so different when it all comes down to it. Ambitious, results-driven, sociopathic tendencies. It was not nice getting caught. I do the same run every morning, only this morning, I was drugged and in an upright spinner bag before my pulse hit 80. I should have changed my routine. Too predictable. Or maybe just stop posting running times to social media. But what's the point in running if no one knows about it? What's happened while I've been gone? Is Avon Hertz president? Is this Clifford AI powering the internet? Hey, don't worry. Rackman will debrief me in full. I know the bombs haven't dropped. That's good enough. Gotta stop that son of a very bad mother.
Okay, you're almost home. We managed to avoid agent casualties so far. That's what you're paying for.
So Avon is running his own little private army now of cyborgs or something? It's definitely unethical. But who would expect a tech company to have a code of ethics or care about employee rights, huh? I still can't believe Avon had me fooled. Oh, do better, Lester! Ah, trust less! A blood-fueled revenge killing might be the only thing that gets me out of this funk. So help me out here.
On your GPS. Merryweather are running a training exercise with a Chernobog missile launcher, which we'll need if you want to help that old IAA agent ULP get past Avon's hijacked defense network. So, get over there and take it! Okay, that's coming out of your pocket, not mine. The mechanic at the facility's gonna have to fix it up. Anyway, we're still better armed than most nation states, if only that was the end game. Come to planning when you want to move for that agent.
Thank you. buy these things.
just a simple mobile ballistic missile defense system escort mission. You know, run-of-the-mill stuff.
You are dead, B.
Thank you.
kicking ass taking down Avon's carefully organized plans and taking some big dumps on the wreckage. Avon's off the grid, gone into hiding. If we keep chipping away at his network, he will make a mistake, and we will find him. We will! I feel it! Sweet, sweet revenge.
There's an arms dealer there we need you to find. We're trying to stop Avon or Clifford or whoever's calling the shots over there from arming themselves. They put an order in for a Barrage, a heavily weaponized ATV, which we are going to intercept. You're paying a visit to the dealer, finding out how the order's being filled. think we might know how this crazy ATV is coming in. Go into planning when you want to make a move on it. That briefcase you collected contains details of an arms shipment for Avon, a Barrage weaponized ATV. It's about to be flown in over the city. You're gonna intercept it at the observatory, take out its escort convoy, and get it for our use.
Hello, peoples. We run war game simulate situation many times in Russia. Always. Evil computer gets weapon, and then kills all carbon-based intelligent life. This Barrage SUV, heavily weaponized, can make very quickly into evil robot kill car. Bombs, they killed a big group of human. Cars get the human in little hard-to-reach places. Hunt and kill everyone you know and love. Not fun.
That's, quite a picture.
Not pretty, not nice.
Shopper down! is a big win for us.
No time to celebrate. Maybe robots kill us a couple of days later than before. A few. Many more work to do, people.
Head over there. Avon's engineering team is renting a house. We think they might be working on a stealth tank. It's not the kind of thing you want in the hands of a crazy AI or even in a tech entrepreneur, now that I think of it. And get over to the house and get information on where they're testing it. And look out. They've got guards. on the security detail before you enter. Do it quietly if you can. Save us the headache. Uh-oh! Someone told tales on you. Avon's people are on the way.
What the fuck am I doing?
You got it? Okay, now get out of there. Okay, well, we'll analyze the laptop and find that test site. Stop by planning when you want to go tank shopping.
Motherfucker.
can still think when the bombs start dropping.
The IAA is really getting their money's worth from us. We saved their agents and got most of Avon's weapons off the board. Now, they want us to take down his short-range missile launchers before he does something really stupid, like fire them. Still haven't found where he's hiding with Clifford, but it'll get us one step closer to taking him down. You know, if we pull all this off, take down Avon and Clifford, we won't have to rob the Union Depository. They'll give us a key. Come into planning with your crew when you're ready, and let's get it done. On the onboard computer we need to get inside his missile system, which we need to do if we want to destroy it. Okay, now crash that thing however you can. I just keep telling myself it's all gonna be worth it, wiping the grin off Avon's face and Clifford's whatever neural networks have instead of faces, huh?
You've got the module. Bring it in. When our plane broadcasts that frequency, Avon's people are gonna think we're friendly. Airfield, the one we took off Avon. Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks can war all they'd like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So let's maybe do that, you know, before it gets really heavy.
This last part of Avon Clifford operation was rational. Aware. S-E-A. last part of Clifford weapons network I knew. My men are killed. My submarine sunk. I am traitor in Russian and criminal here. Goodbye. And good luck. To all of us.
Yeah, well, if I'm ever on the Black Sea...
Codename Bogdan. We never met.
Just get out of here before you're arrested for war crimes. Okay, put the plane down. We all need to talk. Come in to land now, please.
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts, like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We've calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. He's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.
grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chiliad. We're giving you a choice here. You wanna use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so, it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA. Which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So, we're working for the government again. Stopping the AI apocalypse. Cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything. But only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up. Coming up to the moment of choice. Whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. Probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use.
Thank you.
in the tunnel up ahead. Split into two teams and clean out a tunnel each.
And remember to take out the supplies. Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's code. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack. A business is only as good as its employees. And all Avon's employees are gonna be dead! Who are these guys? Are they clones? Are they cyborgs? Or are they just like really into wearable tech?
Let's clean them out of here. Come on. Bullets for the people, bombs for the stuff.
Avon, where did you find these awful people? Avon, do I have a mommy?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
Supplies. Leave no trace. Come on.
Fuck you. Looks like you've cut off the supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive aggressive really mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or sir, like in an old-fashioned book, I have read for...
Coming! Look out! Take him down and move! They just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious. The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money, because this is more stress than we needed! Get to the door! Come on! You need to get through there!
I can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself sink. I can, and I do.
Artificial intelligence! More like artificial dumbness! LOL!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to?
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop the fucking launch!
Miles wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god. We are sticking to it. They will die with all.
Total annihilation averted.
Lynn! Missile launch protocol override.
Yeah!
Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Motherfucker!
Okay! Get onto the base's orbital cannon controls!
I had a thought. Then I lost it. Things are getting fuzzy. What was that? They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't bad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Will you cry for me? I will miss you, Daddy.
Jetpacks, Olympics. Go get that bastard and that stupid AI around his neck. animals in the room. Is being a good guy just too much baggage?
Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.